Once Upon a Deadpool stars Ryan Reynolds, Josh Brolin, and Zazie Beetz, and is a more family-friendly re-release of Deadpool 2. This remix of the sequel has traded in its R rating for a PG-13 rating, and to help sell the wholesomeness, they're bringing Fred Savage along for the ride. Now, the movie tells the same story as the original release, only the brutal violence and explicit dialogue have been toned way down. But I still wouldn't call this movie appropriate for children. There's also 20 minutes of new footage, most of which involves Fred Savage being force-fed a bedtime story by the self-healing mutant, a lot like the framing device used in The Princess Bride. Now, I'm a big fan of the original release. You can check out my review for that right here. So I was really curious to see how much this new cut of the movie would change. And I have to say, I really liked the end result, maybe even more than the original cut. The framing device with Fred Savage added a whole new layer of wall breaking, which already works so well with the Deadpool movies. Savage and Reynolds play off each other so well. It's a lot of fun to watch this movie not knowing when the scene will be interrupted by their bedside commentary. Overall, Once Upon a Deadpool is a must-see for any Deadpool fan and proves that even without the extreme violence and colorful language, the merc with a mouth can still be the star of a hilarious action adventure. And that's why I give Once Upon a Deadpool a 5.